Weeks of speculation and rumors of Jim Harbaugh's future are over tonight. The Michigan head coach will remain with the Wolverines. That's according to the Detroit Free Press, which reports Harbaugh notified the university shortly after an interview with the Minnesota Vikings. Analysts say he was a top candidate for NFL teams with a head coach vacancy, and that included the Vikings and the Miami Dolphins.